because they are the fraction who Pratibha and Shalini, if elected, whoever will work for. So we will begin with Shalini.
Not only women, sexual harassment is not a women-oriented issue only. what else are we going to do? Because I think there is quite active and there are committee members which are there, and women's security, women's affairs cannot be part of it. So what is there, what is there extra to be done or can be done by you or whoever can be done to speed up the process? Or is there a need?
First thing, there is already a women's security. You are saying this since it's already there. Last time, we all know there was some issue which happened. It was directly passed to the harassment cell completely. I see the women body which was there. It's not that active. Plus, the members, we have a Facebook pet forum, you all know. But though they were not the ones who was informed about any procedure it was taken. So I want to say a student women forum. Our women security cell will consist of proper networking. There will be representatives from each hostel, each pro, something like that. The person who are in direct contact, like we can address these problems within our person, at least first. Then we take this.
Yes.
In your manifesto, you have written that you would like to solve the monkey parents in NJ, which we all know is a really painful thing. So how do you plan to solve the parents? See, cutting trees is not a solution, and putting up fences is not a solution, and putting up fences is not a solution, cutting down trees is not a solution. How do you plan? What is your plan?
Yeah, answer the question. You put in your manifesto that you will bring fences around the girl hostel or peripheral hostel. And what is your plan to implement that? That is what she's asking.
Incapable, because if something happens, they can't even run. But it can come at the cost that you can't even have your family and friends to come and visit you in your hostel within an hour of me. So even my brothers or my friend with whom I'm comfortable, even if they are living, they just can't enter the hostel and people just get paranoid about it. So we should not be paying at least that cost in the name of human safety. Secondly, workshops. Workshop on women, health and hygiene. More or less the same points as Shalini, so I won't take more time. Better communication on women issues. Here I would also like to address issues which are particular to married women. So we right now all of us are staying in the same hostel, and many times there are problems which are different for married women as against single women. And their partners or husbands, they are not staying in campus. And if they want to visit again, they cannot visit. If necessary, they can be put in a separate girls' hostel where men are allowed and they can take care of it. So we should not be detention just because it's a young girls' hostel. They should not suffer because we are mature enough to know what is right, what is wrong. Last one, sexual harassment committee. It's not restricted to women only. Though I am representing post for Secretary Women Affairs, sexual harassment issue, I think even men are welcome to approach women secretary if a woman is falsely accusing you, and I think I am open to address that problem, though I represent women. Last but not least, I confess that I was not aware since till now I don't think elections have ever happened for the post of women secretary. So I was not aware that only women can cast vote. So since now I am getting to know. But I just want to make one point clear, though I will be selected by women candidates and I am representing women, but I am part of student council and I want to contribute my best for the proper functioning and efficient function of student council.
Questions?
Yep.
I can't have to ask questions. Yeah. Yeah, sure, sorry. Last year. and this is the first time that this post is going for elections. So the two candidates who are contesting are Pushpender and Kangana. We'll begin with Pushpender.